Hi, welcome to the series project. Today I thought I would go out to the shop for a quick project. Been wanting to make a brass mallet for the work on the vise, you know, tapping stuff in down firm on the parallels. So I happened to have a piece of brass, turned it up into the head. Then I did something unusual for the machinist video. I turned a wood handle, put it in with a little wedge, glued it up, and put some finish on it. So anyway, about 3 hours total. Hopefully works pretty good for me. Thanks, hope you enjoy the video.